I've got it all. I'm playing football in a professional AFL women's league. I have the most beautiful little boy in the whole world. I have a family and I've got supportive friends. And I'm 34. I just can't believe that. You know how they used to say 40 is the new 30? Yeah. Well, I actually think 30 is the new 20.